One of the most popular types of videos people watch on YouTube are gaming videos. If you're a fan of this type of content, then you might be thinking about what it would take to create your own gaming YouTube videos and make it engaging. Now, you've come to the right place, even if you're a video beginner. Hi, I'm Josh from Wondershare DemoCreator, and today I'm going to share some ideas about how to record games for your YouTube channel. So if this is your first time here, don't forget to subscribe and hit that bell notification so you don't miss the latest tips and tricks for video creation. You find that if you truly have an interest in gaming, it doesn't take much to put this kind of content out there. Having a computer and your favorite games is honestly all you need to make basic gaming videos. To get started, decide what software you're going to use to record your game screen. I suggest getting a screencasting tool that also has a built-in video editor. Using a screen recorder and editor together makes creating screencasts much simpler and much more manageable. Wondershare DemoCreator is easy to use for both simple videos and larger projects editing. Plus, you can record on-screen video, record webcam, record audio, import existing media, and edit videos all within the same product. Plus, so much more. If you're new to Wondershare DemoCreator, you can download and get a free 7-day trial in the description below. Now, let's take Minecraft as an example to show you how to make an engaging game video. First, open up the Wondershare DemoCreator program and click the new recording button to start your screen recording new screen footage. Then, a pop-up window will appear. By default, DemoCreator will record a middle-sized screen. To customize your recording area, you just need to drag the border to adjust the size of the region. And what's more, you can also select the size that you want. By this way, you will be able to make precise adjustments to your region size. In order to keep a high quality recording, you can go to the settings tab and choose 120 FPS recording. Next, you can launch your game and start the capture. After the recording is finished, the screen and audio will be presented directly in the DemoCreator video editor. You can edit it as you like, such as add some captions or annotations. Then you can export to share your game recording. It's just super easy to use. The game recording is effortless. Just open the game and launch DemoCreator software to start recording. But how do you make your game video more engaging? Here, I've got 4 tips for you to level up your game video. 1. Record the game with your face in the corner. You should record the game with your face in the corner to gather more audience and make your video content more plausible. A video with a face in it will tend to have more views than a typical voiceover video. Facecam capturing software gives you an easy way to save your troubles while making your content video. If you want to record your face when playing a game, DemoCreator can help you. Before starting recording, you need to connect a webcam with your PC and enable the webcam recording. When everything is done, you can start recording and your face will be displayed in the corner. You can change the face video size and positions as you like. 2. Record game audio and your voiceover. If there's only game audio in your game video, it might be a bit boring. The best way to do this is to record your voiceover and the audio of the game, which will make your video more compelling and the audience will feel your passion for it. Like the webcam recording, you need to prepare a microphone and keep it well connected with your computer. Then enable the audio recording in Wondershare DemoCreator and start your screen recording. It's easy. 3, add some game-related motion stickers. Recording voiceovers and webcams will help make your video feel real and let the audience feel your love and passion for your game. It's also a good idea to add some game-related stickers to your video. Look, just have a look at how easy it is. 4, create an attractive video thumbnail. A thumbnail is a reduced size version of an image or video. Originally, it got the name from being about the size of the nail of a human thumb. Thumbnails are used by various platforms, especially social media, because they're easier to scan and organize than the original files. Using thumbnails, media can make smaller and easily viewable pages and allow users to have control over exactly what they want to see. You've probably heard this phrase plenty of times, don't judge a book by its cover. Though these words are to live by, it's often the most neglected advice. Every day, every minute, every second, your videos are judged by their thumbnails. In fact, video thumbnails play a significant role in encouraging viewers to hit the play button. With so many videos on the internet competing for attention, a video thumbnail can determine whether your video is watched or ignored. In our previous video, I've shown you how to make a video thumbnail in Wondershare Demo Creator. If you're interested in it, you can click here to have a look. Okay, so that's all the video ideas for game video making in Demo Creator. What's your favorite game? And what game will you be recording by using Wondershare Demo Creator? Please let us know in the comments below, and maybe next time we'll have a tutorial on how to do it. Finally, if you want to see more videos, don't forget to click the like button and subscribe to the channel. I will see you in the next one.